review the information and sign the bottom, please.
A bit early. I was told he wouldn't arrive until afternoon.
We have 23 deliveries scheduled for today. Shipments had to get shifted.
Where do you want them?
Upstairs, in the bedroom.
I wouldn't expect them to be up until the evening. Have a positive day, man.
I saw the delivery van outside your house this morning. I think it's ridiculous. People should be able to serve time for their crimes. This whole system is unnatural. He should be answering for himself. He hurt you.
He's answering to the government.
And what? Is that thing in your house a form of compensation?
I don't know.
Look, we meet once a week. People like you who were affected by this, you should come. It will help you figure things out.
That ship took me a week to construct. I dreamed of sailing around the globe as a child.
It was his dream.
Whose?
My name is Vivian. I'm from the facility. May I come in?
Yes, of course.
How are you doing, Olivia?
Good.
And your new husband? Is he well acclimated?
I suppose so.
Are there any evident signs of malfunction in his behavior, physical or mental? Try your best.
He's not exactly himself.
What do you mean by that exactly?
He's not like him.
You know this matter is prohibited.
I'm sorry. He's doing things he hasn't done before.
Such as?
Such as cooking and chores?
Nothing about this behavior is abnormal. Has your husband performed any acts of violence towards you or anyone else post-delivery?
No.
We have a guest.
Well, everything seems to be in order. That's all for today. You can expect your household allowance in 1 week. If the aid is not substantial enough, don't hesitate to petition the system. In the meantime, you both can expect me back in 2 weeks. Have a positive day.
Have a positive day.
I didn't see you at the meeting yesterday.
I didn't feel well.
Sick of that synthetic smile yet?
What do you know about that?
The thing that was supposed to be my husband did just that.
I thought you lived alone.
I do now. Men in uniform had taken him. Not a word was said to me. Just a release form. You must have gotten one too. In 5 days, I received the delivery. And from that point, things were, you know, positive. Eventually, it drove me mad. The persistent smiling and helping. That thing looked like my husband, but it was not him. Then one day we were driving. I was so tired and irritated. I pressed the gas pedal harder and harder. I wanted to get home so badly so I could lock myself away from this freak. Then a car came out of nowhere. But when I woke up, they told me that Happy Monster was dead.
I didn't know, Susan.
To be honest, I felt relief. That freak of nature was out of my life. But my husband had a right to serve time for his wrongdoing, just like your husband does for beating you. What they do to them is inhumane, disgusting. They think they're ending violence by replicating people, when in reality they have created pain. Pain can only lead to fear, hate, and the violence that they try so damn hard to eliminate. You'll see.